Merrimack and Boston College here tonight. And Boston College picking up a 3-1 victory here at Connie Forum last night in game number one of our weekend series. It's starting goaltenders for the Boston College Eagles. It'll be Joseph Wall. 7 games played, 422 minutes, a 2.84 goals against, and an .897 save percentage. He's 2-4-1 on the year, 1-1-1 against Merrimack. For the Warriors, Craig Pantano gets the start. Pantano will be playing in his fourth game, 2.09 goals against average, 1-1 with a save percentage of .912. This will be Pantano's fifth career game, and of course his second against Boston College. He was in net last night as BC won the game by a score of 3-1. The puck is dropped. We're underway here in North Andover. Puck comes out to the blue line. BC will control. And from the left circle, here's a quick shot that's blocked. Now out to the point. A quick slap shot wide of the net by Fitzgerald. Loose puck. They jam at it and they score. Fitzgerald fired the first shot. It came off the back wall. And BC was in perfect position to pot that rebound at 9:41. Boston College will take the lead. Casey Fitzgerald is going to get credit for the goal. Now Sini off a dump deep in the BC zone. Sini behind the goal in front. Oh, Tavernier was there. That pass went right through his skates. Now Petty keeps the puck along. Left boards over to Tavernier. Tavernier looking for Petty. Tavernier has the puck near circle. Back up on top. Kovacevic now fire circle. Right out in front. Shot score! Sammy Tavernier ties the game! Great puck movement by Merrimack. Tavernier finishes it off, and it's 1-1.
You know, that line, John, from Merrimack, that's a line they need to have get going. That is going to have a lot to do with whether or not they have success this year. They need that line to score goals.
Boston College looking to clear. Wall's pass kept in the zone. Now BC able to work it out to center. Rassinen works the puck far. Circle, quick shot, score! Rassinen sent the puck all across the line. He sends the puck to his left. And BC will take a 2-1 lead. And that goal off the stick of Christopher Grando at 15:50. So BC answers right back to take the lead. So it's going to be a 6-on-3. No, I'm sorry, 6-on-4 for a second and a half. Alfred Larson going to take the faceoff. Circle to the right of Ryan Edquist.
LA Kings, anyone?
All right. Wins it to Tavernier. Shot blocked. Second shot. Save, Edquist. And the game is over. They had the shot. Tavernier after the faceoff win by Alfred Larson. And Boston College will hang on. Boston College wins by a score of 2-1. And the Eagles will sweep the weekend after a 3-1 win at Boston College last night.